color?
My favorite color is blue.
Okay, question number two. Do you have any hobbies of some sort or whatever?
I like painting and I also like playing soccer.
Oh, okay. Okay, have you ever had a broken bone before?
I've never broken any bones, but if you have, she's broken my bones. Yeah.
Okay, so question number four. Dogs or cats?
I like cats more than dogs because they're just
okay, sorry, other people that like. Okay, sorry. Let's go on to the next question. Number five, sport.
My favorite sport is I like softball and soccer, but I do like soccer a little bit more just because there's more.
You're more aggressive.
You're more aggressive.
Okay. Question number six. Fave subject in school.
My favorite subject in school is I like math, but I also like art. So I have to say art.
She's an art geek. Okay. Sorry. which one do you prefer, cool or hot?
I like cool because if I'm hot, I will feel so hot.
That's why we have the air conditioning on right now. Okay. Question number eight. Inside or outside?
I like being inside more. That's why I like cats more. Because you don't really need to like a cat. Like I hear a lot of cat. So I like being more inside just because there's air conditioning inside. Whether it's cool or not, I prefer being inside.
Okay, second to last question. Painting or drawing? Yes, after the interview, we can. Okay, so, last question. Fave thing about summer. What's your favorite thing?
My favorite thing about summer is that it's hotter outside, so you get to go to the swimming pool more than during the school year. And you also don't have to wake up as early, but I really like waking up early and having something to do.
Okay. So let's get on to the painting, shall we?
This is my unfinished painting. It's supposed to be the sky. And if you're wondering how I did it, I just took little mixtures in between. So first, the top of the sky. It's just this teal color that I found. And then I mixed a darker blue color with that teal color and just kept ombreing down until I got it as dark as I could. And then the sun was just a mixture of acrylic paint and water, but I wish I added a little bit more water, and I'm still gonna fix it because it looks a little bit too big, and yeah, I'm just gonna blend it out a little bit more. So then I have this cool like shape painting that I made. So if you're wondering how I did this one, I just took tape and I just started outlining these shapes. And yeah, then I colored it in, and then after it was not completely dry, which was a mistake that I took, I thought that if I made it still like tacky, that it would be better, but then I took off all the tape and some of it smeared and smudged, so I decided to go over it with some white acrylic paint just to define
descriptions below.